How to fix portrait mode not working on Android camera. Hi everyone and welcome back to another video, and on today's video we will see how we can fix if your portrait mode is not working in your Android camera. So without any further ado, let's get started. If you're not able to use portrait mode in your camera, then there might be some problem with the application. Now to check that, open up settings in your device. From here, tap on application or apps, then tap on see all apps. Here under all apps, you have to search for camera and then tap on it. That'll take you to the app info page. First of all, tap on storage and cache and then tap on clear cache. Clearing the cache will remove all the glitches from the application, which might help you to solve your problem. After that, tap on force stop and then tap on OK. After you do that, you have to close the settings and press and hold your power button on your device and then restart your device. Once you restart your device, now your portrait mode will work fine in your camera, and that's how you fix it. And that's all for this video. Hope this video was helpful. If you're new to our channel, consider subscribing, and thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.